work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now. You're doing the right thing.
I don't get that boy back safe. She'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
You're right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine. But of course, Mark's been scared rotten. He killed all those people, stirred up all that trouble.
Nothing. No. Get that board back. You go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch! You got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlyn. Mr. Matthews, I presume. Who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan. Nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity. And basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man. So in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who do you do the Messiah with his lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlyn. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlives, murderers, so that they might live? Huh?
Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these fools, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it would be my honor to join me.
Excuse me, Lance.
I have an appointment to keep.
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, Griff. We have got something to live and die for. How awful for us.
Mr. Milton, stop following us. Go and sleep.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now? We get out of here.
I know a big old house, hidden in the swamps outside San Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
That's all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Belle. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
Due north, might have to make sure no one else has moved yet. We'll follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave.
John, we'll get Jack back. We'll get going.
Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John. This is crazy.
Hey, girl. Follow me. No way.
I'm going the wrong way. I was wondering, I thought that guy looked like Ross.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail. Or at the
drew him right to us. I mean, how many people we killed the past few weeks?
Far too many.
It's Dutch playing his games. Hosea, too. Get involved with those two families. Master con men working their magic.
They thought there was a lot of gold.
Yeah, they thought there was money. Ain't there always?
Look, Marston, I don't know what to tell you. Things don't always work out. That ain't nothing new.
Dad's gone. We lost Sean, Mac, David, Jenny. But for what?
We can't change what's due. We can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Oh, it ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run. We'll be okay. We'll get through.
Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. We're worked up. Rightly so. Just don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out.
It's a goddamn mess. That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
I don't know. I think this life chose us.
You, me, Dutch, Hosea. It's been a long time now.
So has. Much changed.
I sometimes wonder if things was ever the way we remember them. If we were ever who we thought we was.
Like I told you, don't go down a rabbit hole with this, Marston. That won't help nothing.
I treated Jack bad. Abigail, too. I didn't want to believe he was mine.
All right. Just down this path to the left. Anyway, what was you talking about?
You know, when I was lost on that mountain after Blackwater, part of me thought I could just leave again and no one would ever know.
That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside yet.
Come on. The sooner we get this done, the better. You sure this place is empty?
I ain't sure on nothing.
Huh? All right. Let's leave the horses here and take a look.
Nope. Hang on, I'm doing some looting. I found a gold nugget, really? How do I get in here? Is it just through this door? I'm looting. I don't think anybody in this building has a head anymore. Oh, come on, you can't climb that. Yeah, no one's got a head anymore. Yeah, there's a bit more of a mess upstairs. Dude, I got it. Ugh. So gross. Hang on, let me wash this blood off. Up another body. Do I have to clear out every single body? Really? Dang it. Yep, looks like it. I'm gonna pick up a bunch of headless bodies. There's gonna be a trail of blood. Why do I have a feeling I'm gonna get attacked by a crocodile as soon as I drop one of these in?
Civilized world.
put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed the paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So you're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money. In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first. Okay, there she is. A real city. The future.
Nice rainbow in the background.